Look what I found. Look at him. Yeah, he's my new guard dog, Praying Mantis. He's pretty. He's on the property. We'll leave him there. He eats bugs. All right, we're gonna go down, see what's going on. It's Thursday, day after Jeanette's birthday. Hopefully some more Kogun arrive today. There's the landing and the steps. I just love looking at that Kogun. The debate is, should I trim it or leave it like that? We'll see. Oh, it's clean in the master bedroom. Looks like Al's got the plumbing down for the sink and a water closet, a commode. Let's see how the steps look like. Oh yeah, I like it. I like the proportions. Hi.
Morning.
Morning. Looks good. I'm on the fourth step. Got the box, electrical box there. Underneath will be a fridge. There's the planter. There's the view. Still going. Trim work. In the study. Doing more trim. The view from the study / guest bedroom is this. It's not too bad. I like these high ceilings. I'm on top of the landing of the steps. This is the entrance, what you see. Yep. Lucky seven steps. And this one, I had them angled that way. Just need access to the switches. It's perfect. And looking down at the rock, that's going to be a planter for a ficus tree that'll go by the front entrance. It'll be a canopy. I'm going to have 3-4 big ficus balete trees. We'll find it, the right tree. So happy for these steps. It's going to be side railings on the side. But it's very comfortable.